I like Thai food.
Yeah.
Now let's play around with that style. Both of us will have the hand down. Sometimes softball, sometimes conventional. And sometimes hold your ground, and sometimes half back, or sometimes just walk around.
Like that, some people that are constantly with people.
Remember, you gotta try new things and make mistakes in order to see what's gonna happen. You know? Good, yes, yes. Good too, yes.
Let them know about stop video.
Yep. You don't have to be there, especially if it's a hard shot. Yeah, if I start winging it hard, you're going to want to step back. Okay? So I'm going to swing him a little bit hard, you're going to see him coming, but make sure you have that, because you're not going to worry about it. Maybe come back with a shot. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So outside of this stuff. Alright. Alright. See you guys later.
Yeah. You know the angle, you wait a half a second. Half a second too long, as you see.
There's always some time.
So some you don't have to do it all the time. But if you see me loading up and swinging for a hard one, I might not even hit you. It might just slide right past you and miss the ring, but just in case. Got that shoulder, let it slide right off and come right back. And either put more punches or cut angles. Don't just shoulder and go bang and then sit there and look at him. Okay? Good things that
keep
right.
Yeah, Richie would know, right?
Yeah, the hot's much more than 85. Thursday's gonna be like 84. So Friday's gonna be 83. I'm happy. Oh, I'm happy. I'm happy. It's just, it happens so fucking fast, though. It goes from 60s to 85 in 2 days. Yes, because it's a little behind you with the body, very good.
This is the super stuff.
Yes.
Yeah. Really, all you have to do is just go
back
to the train with
the magic. There you go, it's just annoying. There
you go, be annoying. Then you have
to do the best skill.
And then from there, then you die.
No, good, good, good. Again, it doesn't have the length. It's got to be annoying with it so I can't be doing what I want in my hands or I don't do it to you and you just bother my vision, you ruin my timing, my counter punching. There's a lot you can do with that. We'll do one more round, okay?
How was this thing $20?
I dab a little bit more. Even you got fast hands too. So even if it doesn't land, just put it out there. Be annoying with it and then play around with it and look at the red hand. Fake the slipping rib. There's a lot of things you can do with that. Just be busier with it. And when you're trying to get somebody to counter, so there it is, boom! Rather than just sitting around and waiting for it because it looks like you're doing it, right? Yeah, nice fake. Very good, very good.
Normally, children that get the start cards every once in a while. I'll take the start cards. So they don't only give someone their
feet. Good, good.
Quinn's got like four.
Oh, that's what I mean.
Maybe you should kick it up a fucking notch.
Nah.
Yeah. That works too, that works too. You have different options. Yes, very nice, very nice.
That, and Mike keeps taking me to the club. I am really bad at hanging stuff up, and I'm not good with power tools.
Look, it's Quiz. He's not good enough. Shit's five in that.
Yeah, it's very good.
Let me say it before the five sucks. You did not say that.
Yeah, but I have to say something from the ball. It's when a cup, boy, it's when a five. Cup and cup, two, cup and cup, two. Cup and cup, two.
Oh, no, it's good. Good, very good.
When you cup, you say you're like a girl.
I like it, yeah.
You have to say something. I'm not saying
anything.
What do you mean?
Say hello.
Oh,
no.
What
does
OA mean?
Nothing.
Does it mean
something?
No.
Nice.
Dude, I gotta say, the one good thing about Nationals is watching Joel play. That fight was so fucking
sick.
Crazy. All of his fights are like that, though.
I've never seen him fight before.
He's amazing. He's definitely one of my favorite fighters.